everyone, I am Aisha Shams from grade 7. This is a science experiment video. In this video, I am going to check the reaction between vinegar and baking soda. So let's see what happened when we add both of them. So let's get started. Before starting, let me show you whatever things I have taken. This is a food color. You can also use ordinary colors. And this is a dropper, a spoon, steel spoon. This is a spare spoon and baking soda, and this is vinegar, last but not the least. Okay, now I'm going to add this baking soda into this cup. Make sure that no crystals should be there, and it should get dissolved in water. You have to take 1 teaspoon. Okay, I'm getting this aside, and I'm also adding this food color so that it would look so nice. Oh, it is looking red. Now let me mix that. You should make sure that the baking soda, baking powder, and both the color is not necessary, but I have added. It should be dissolved in water. Okay. It's looking like juice, and it is completely dissolved in water. And now last thing which I have to do is I have to add vinegar. So I'm using this dropper so that I'm clearing water. This is my dropper. Whoa, do you see that? The bubbles are coming. Wait. Oh, don't fall. Do you see that? Some bubbles are arising, and the glass is completely cool, and the carbon dioxide is released. Let me add some more. It's fun. It's so interesting. Oh. So this was my video. If you like our video and our work, so please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Kajal Science World. Bye bye.